and leverage himself into position.
Oh, Phil's got the neck. He's gone short choke here.
Oh, he's got the crank on there. There's the tap. It's all over. Phil De Vries has done it. And still the heavyweight champion of the world in the first round. Oh, that was a grueling outing for the challenger, Ricardo Prasel. Phil De Vries makes it look so easy. And we'd accused him before of being slightly more...